We formed the multidisciplinary COVID team towards the middle of March, when we knew COVID was coming to the Midwest. Our colleagues in connected care gave us the ability to manage these patients as outpatients. And given that nationally we were faced with a shortage of PPE and concern for how transmissible COVID was, this seemed like a very ideal process.
My name is Jan Lorimer, and I want you to know that I have 100% recovered from COVID-19. It had been days prior to going into the hospital that I was really feeling sick. And then to know that I had COVID, you know, hearing the news how people were dying from it, and especially the old people, which I was, and I had diabetes, so very afraid.
In Jan's case, once we had good data on her, we felt that she was going to be able to do remote monitoring.
What we do with our COVID patients is we work with patients who have some type of a comorbidity that places them at higher risk for their COVID infection to turn into pneumonia. And so we utilize technology. We send our patients a packet of equipment. They receive a scale, a blood pressure cup, a pulse oximeter, a thermometer, and they also receive a tablet. And every day, somewhere between 2 to 4 times a day, our patients are asked to test their vital signs.
It also provided the nurses. And I had the opportunity and was encouraged to call them anytime, day or night, if I had a problem. And they were so good to me and good to my husband, you know, if he had concerns. And so I just can't say enough about that program.
Jan was one of the first patients on our program for COVID. We actually had her and her husband on the program. Both of them were my patients. And I remember her because as soon as she came home from the hospital, she set up her equipment and she tested right away. And I remember her oxygen saturations were running a little bit low. So I was on the phone with her within an hour of her being home from the hospital. And we were able to talk that through a little bit, and I gave her some advice.
Was our lifeline. It definitely was. I mean, it just took some of that fear away because we knew that there was somebody still there taking care of us with our vital signs. It motivated us to do better on getting well. It really did.
The key to connected care is that they have really good nurses who can triage what actually needs to go to a physician and what doesn't. At the last time we ran our numbers, we're managing 800 patients remotely, of which roughly 350 were on connected care, and it was still manageable with a team of 1 to 2 physicians per shift.
The COVID infection has really raised awareness of programs such as remote monitoring, how we can use technology to bridge the care with the patients and their healthcare team, how we can keep a closer eye on patients, how we can provide more education to our patients. And we also have the right person doing the right role. So you're utilizing technology and you're also utilizing the registered nurse in a whole new way. Utilizing that registered nurse to work at the top of his or her licensure to provide that care for patients. I think it's super important and it opens up a whole new future for more programs yet to come forward with connected care and remote monitoring.